Pastor Rue, let me ask you this. Part of your ministry at the Vineyard of the Desert, I mean, you're out there amongst them, is the importance of getting involved and being a doer of the Word and not hearer only. How did you come to this kind of thrust?
Well, it's just the Lord has really did it in my life, and so I didn't know how to be a pastor in that I didn't go to seminary and all of that. As a Christian, he sort of brought me right along, and I ended up as an assistant pastor at a church, and I just watched things unfold, and it was all the result of me not knowing any better. I didn't know that I could, that many people don't do the stuff that I was doing. I didn't know that most people just sat around churches and listened. I was ignorant of Christianity all of my life until 10 and a half years ago. And when I got saved, all of a sudden, boy, I wanted everything that I could get. And so I happened to fall into a group of believers that believe the same sort of thing, and they allowed me to get involved. And so I just sort of saw what happened to my whole Christianity and then wanted to do it to the believers that I pastored. So I was with a church as an assistant pastor for 2 and a half years, and then I started a home Bible study up in Lancaster. I actually got a request to do that, and so I went up there with about 20 people on a front lawn, and we began to teach them about practical Christianity. And 6 months later, I was the pastor of that church. I didn't want it. Nobody really wants to move to Lancaster, especially unless you have a good reason to go there.
Now, those of you in Lancaster, we love you, Chamber of Commerce. You're marvelous people. Everyone ought to move to Lancaster.
Thanks for
coming. But not everyone wants to. Right,
okay.
Right, okay.
But anyways, we really did love it when we moved there because it was God's move for us. And so we began to share with people about the practice of Christianity. And so I share with them as their pastor, and I would just bring it as a daily diet to them, that they were the church, and that I was simply part of the church, and that we were going to do this thing together. And if they didn't do it, basically it wouldn't be done because I couldn't carry the load.
That's good.
Yeah.
So you're the pastor teacher, and they're the ministers.
That's right. That's right.